Baldwin.
Hi, Baldwin.
I'm Wales' oldest teenager. And also, I'm the mother of Chris Baldwin and very proud of it. Now, 8 years ago, I was diagnosed with emphysema. My lungs were in a bad state. So I gave up tobacco. I took up bongs. I smoked bongs, by the way. Grass, ash, mix, you name it, but no tobacco. I had an x-ray recently. I went back for the results, and there's no damage whatever to my lungs since then. So that is living proof that they cannot harm nor help. Okay.